In response to protests across the state, Tennessee Governor Bill Lee said in a statement today that he will protect First Amendment rights, but not violence. The governor says, in part, as demonstrations continue, we will continue to protect Tennesseans' right to peacefully assemble, while also reassuring citizens that lawlessness, autonomous zones, and violence will not be tolerated. The governor also added it is illegal to camp on state property.